Hello guys, welcome to my new vlog. This vlog is about how I spent my day 3 in Delhi.
Come when I need you, you know I'll be there for you. Where are you now? Where are you now? Always try my best for you, you just know it is true. Where are we now?
Welcome to day 3 of Delhi, and currently I am in Parganj. I have a plan of going to few places today in Delhi, not few, many places in Delhi, like the Red Fort, Jama Masjid and Chandni Chowk area, and Lotus Temple and Akshardham Temple. So let's see how this goes. If I'll be able to cover all the places today. Reached to this shop where the kachori is very famous, called Multan Mohit Banda. It's a small shop in this narrow lanes of Delhi, and we'll be having kachori here. So yesterday I had a nice dinner at Old Delhi Chandu Shop, and the butter chicken which I had was fully loaded with butter and it was too delicious. Do try it whenever you come to Old Delhi or Chandu Shop. It's very close to Jama Masjid. There's a narrow lane over there. You can ask for anyone for the Aslan's chicken corner. And the sweet dish which I tried at Delhi 360 degree restaurant was too sweet and very yummy. So it was Don ka Halwa. Now after having breakfast here, I need to go to New Delhi railway station to buy a ticket to Agra tonight. The seats are not available currently, but maybe if I can get a waiting list ticket, it's okay, because it's just a 2.5 to 3 hour journey. Kachori, so it was very tasty. The kachori was very crispy, and it came with a gravy which had onion and rice mixed in it. I have come near the New Delhi railway station now. I have to book ticket to Agra. So finally got the ticket from New Delhi to Agra Kant. The train is at 9 p.m. in the evening. I haven't got a reservation ticket, but it's a waiting ticket and it's just a 3 hour journey. I'm going to Akshardham Temple. It took me 1 hour to travel because of the confusion in taking which train to reach Akshardham. So there is a temple over there. Just walking from the Akshardham metro station, and I thought in the Google Maps it was showing 1.5 kilometers, so I took a cycle rickshaw which was useless and I wasted my 20 rupees. So I skipped Akshardham because there was too much long queue over there, and long queue for keeping stuffs like mobiles and others into locker room. So instead of that, I skipped Akshardham and I'm planning to go to now to Lotus Temple. So for the Lotus Temple, I have got down at Kalkaji Mandir metro station. Now I'll check if I can get an auto or something. And it's just 1 kilometer here from the metro station as per the Google Maps. Let's check. So apparently there is a long queue here for the Lotus Temple. I have to wait again in this queue. There's no other option. Till the time I'm in queue, having this. Finally, after waiting for half an hour in the long queue, I am now inside the Lotus Temple, and this is how the temple looks. Hardly spent 3 or 4 minutes over there, clicked some photos, and now I'm back, going back outside because it's too crowded today as it is a Saturday and most of vacations are going on, so most of the people have come here too, so it's crowded. Now I'm in auto rickshaw and going to Qutub Minar. Qutub Minar will close at 5 p.m. so I have to reach before that. Now it's 4:10. So now I finally reached to Qutub Minar, and luckily I didn't get any traffic, so I reached quickly within 20-25 minutes, and this is how Qutub Minar looks. Done with Qutub Minar now. Now I am going back to Jama Masjid and Chandni Chowk. We'll be trying out some street food. So I'm back again to this area around Jama Masjid because I want to have some food. I'm gonna have some street food here and then go back to Pahadganj. I have a train to Agra. Yesterday I had just a quarter plate of chicken, butter chicken, but today I had a half plate of butter chicken, and it was more of chicken and butter into it. Now my stomach is satisfied with the chicken. So I am having this shahi tukda now. Look at this. This looks so yummy. Now let's see how it tastes. Trust me, this sweet dish called Shahi Tukda was so delicious. Guys, if you come to Old Delhi, do try it. There are many joints open with the name Shahi Tukda. But do come and visit to the place which is there in the Google Maps. If you search Shahi Tukda, then you will get it. But it's worth a try. Definitely.